driving the 2011 Ford Transit SSV, you need to pass the M68 speed trap doing 190 miles per hour. If the M68 speed trap isn't available to you, you'll need to make progress on other speed traps and zones till you unlock more. Achievement pops if you're successful. Good luck to every one of y'all. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that bell for more videos. And I'll see y'all soon. But for now, this is Chunky Brick about to sign off. Peace.